He's giving me the story. He's wants to head north on Metcalf and east on Counter. And he said he's doing some snow removal, but he's got a bunch of Canada flags and freedom stuff in his vehicle here. He gave me a list of addresses where he's going to get snow. Not too sure how to proceed with this one here. But he's got some freedom paraphernalia in the front seat that he claimed was from yesterday.